Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you all? I hope you guys are fine and doing well. I welcome you all to EPSEX online support program. This is the video lesson for class 2. Textbook Integrated Studies Computer Science Chapter 11 Task 1. Give a title. Summary of the lesson is, in this lesson we are going to learn more about formatting text and pictures in order to create a suitable title for your paragraph. Thought of the day. No act of kindness, no matter how small, is ever wasted. Objectives. Today we will learn to change the font type and font text in a paragraph. Success criteria. Use short keys to copy, paste and select the works. Do you know what are the short keys to copy, paste and select the work? Yes, to copy we press Ctrl C and to paste we press Ctrl V and to select the text we use Ctrl A key. Okay, our today's topic is give a title. Today we will learn how can we format text in order to change its text type and font type. So let's open Microsoft Word. Okay, how can we open Microsoft Word? First we need to go to the left corner and write Microsoft Word. Here you can see the results. This is your Microsoft Word. Click to open it. It's starting. So this is your Word's window. This is your Microsoft Word's window. So I am typing a sentence here. I use my computer. I have typed it. Now I have selected it to highlight it, because before applying any kind of formations we need to select the text first. So I have selected it by pressing Ctrl A, or you can use your mouse. Go to the end text and drag it to that word where you want to select the text. Okay, I have highlighted it. Now I wanted to change the font theme. So these is your font group icon. So we are using formations, so that is why we are using font group icons to format the text. I have highlighted it. Now I want to change the font face. Click the drop down arrow, then you can see different font faces. You can scroll more to see more of them. Select any of them and click. I have selected Broadway. Look, my text is changed now. My text font is changed now. Now I want to change the size of my text. This way you can increase and shrunk the font size. You can use this to increase the font size and this to shrunk the font size. This basically is used to decrease the font size and it is to increase the font size. So this way we can change the font face, font themes and font sizes by using these icons command. So B, do you know what is the command of B icon? Yes, it is used to bold the text. When you highlight your text, then you click on bold icon. This will make the selected text bold. Look, highlight again, and now I am using this icon. This is to italicize the selected text. Look, my selected text are italicized. Now I am using underlines command. When I do click on the underline command, it will make the selected text underlined this way. Okay, so this way you can format the paragraph, you can format the title of your paragraph. I hope you have understood today's task, and now you can easily format the title or you can format a paragraph. Okay, so this is your home assignment. Type the word computer in different font sizes, colors and styles. Make the selected text. Before applying any kind of formation, we need to select the text first. So make the text bold, italic and underline. Apply all these commands. Highlight the text in different colors. Applying all these commands, you know it very well how we do apply these formations. Okay, so you need to type the word computer and apply all these formation on this text. I hope you will learn it very well. I hope you have reviewed it very well. So in the end, I just want to say, no act of kindness, no matter how small, is ever wasted. So don't think before doing anything very good. Just do it before it's too late. Take care of yourself. Take care of your family. Don't forget to smile. Thank you.